Hiya, Andy Cross, Cross PT, back for another session with Kelly. Give a wave. Idea of today's workout is called volume training. You're probably thinking, what the hell is that? Well, volume training is a combination of exercises. We're just going to start on one rep on the first time through, up to two, to three, to four, to five. The exercises are clean and press, burpees, press ups, squats, and then slams. So you start one rep on each, working your way up for 10 minutes. Then we're throwing in a run in the middle. The run's probably gonna be about 1 kilometer. And then we're gonna go again on the same exercises, try and either beat or match the first time through. All right, so do push as hard as you can, because chances are you will beat it the second time through, all right, because the body will be fully warmed up. Are you ready to go, Kelly?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, you ready then? Yeah. So Kelly's warmed up. Make sure you warmed up before the session. Right, so here we go. So clean and press. Good, bar down, onto burpees. Good job, press ups. One press up. You're gonna pick that bar back up, place it behind your head. Squats. Good job, bar onto the floor, and then we're onto slams. Good job. So we get back to beginning now. So now onto two reps. There we go.
Better.
Good job, yeah, perfect. So Kelly's on a 1 kilometer run around the block. So she got 7 reps on all of them and just started the clean and press. She managed to do 1 clean and press on the 8th round. So when she gets back, we're gonna have 1 minute rest and then we're gonna go through again. And what we really want to do on the second round is try and beat what we did the first round, all right? Good possibility you will, because your body's working better. You warmed up to the exercises, metabolism's working well, it's more adrenaline in you. So chances are, knowing it's your last set as well, you'll push harder and you should be able to manage to get more out. Okay? How was the run?
I can't talk.
So as I said, when she was out running, time to have a rest now, grab a drink. So about a minute or 2 minutes rest, and then you're gonna go again to try and beat what you did the first round. Right, so we're about to start round two. Hold it. Right, so 10 minutes. Remember, it's 7 we're going to beat, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes. Right, are you ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, go. One. All of them. Your press ups. Good job. Right, so at the end of that, it's up to you, you know, do some stretching, do some abs. Well done, everyone. Well done. See you next time.